video, we are going to discuss the cue card. Describe a time when you got lost. Where was it? What happened? How you felt? How you found your way? आप ऐसी सिचुएशन बताएंगे जब आप गुम हो गए थे, क्या हुआ, कैसे हुआ और कैसे फिर आपको रास्ता मिला या आप कैसे फिर डेस्टिनेशन पे पहुंचे। चलिए देखते हैं क्या है सैंपल आंसर। गुम हो जाना सबसे डरावनी चीज है और ये सिर्फ हमारे लिए नहीं, हमारी फैमिलीज के लिए भी काफी डरावनी है, स्पेशली अगर हम किसी अनजान जगह पे हो। So let's start how we can speak. Getting lost somewhere is one of the scariest things. It does not only affect the lost person, but also the family and friends. Here I would like to mention an incident when I got lost. At the age of 14, I got a chance to travel alone from Ahmedabad to Chandigarh on a train. I had to board a bus from Delhi to reach Chandigarh, but when I reached the Delhi railway station at night, I left for the local metro station to reach bus stop. On the way to bus station, I missed my station and reached the outskirts of Delhi around 11 p.m. To reach bus stand, I decided to go by metro as I knew that I had to step out of metro at the fourth station, but I took a nap and I missed the fourth station. I woke up when metro reached its last station. It was the last metro train of the day. I came out of the station and I didn't know where to go as I was traveling alone. For the first time, I got scared badly and was hesitating from taking someone's help as there was no hustle and bustle at the metro station. For a moment, my mind got blanked. I did not know what to do next. I looked for a phone booth so that I could talk to my parents. But all shops were closed. I tried to stay cool as I did not want to give an impression that I was lost. Suddenly, there was an uncle who must be in 50s, came to me and asked where I was going. Initially, I did not speak to him, but he continued to talk to me. He might come to know that I was lost. After some time, I felt a bit confident. I told him that I had to go to bus station. Luckily, he was also going to the bus stand. He asked me to come with him, but I was reluctant as I did not want to go with some stranger. But he gave his mobile phone and asked me to talk to my parents. Thereafter, I felt assured and we reached the bus stand by an auto rickshaw. That day, I realized that good people still exist. I took his number and he called me in the morning to ensure that I reached my home safely. Thank you.